Okay, let's try this again. You're dying in all sorts of different places. The run is dying in all sorts of different places, eh? Definitely not any nothing's consistent right now. Jumped a little bit late. And interestingly enough, that's kind of just been the story of this whole stream. Nothing's really consistent, making some weird mistakes. Interestingly enough, no run has been the same. And that's what happens, I think. Well, that was new. Once again, too many new things going on here. Jeez. See how far behind I'm gonna be. It's like 5 seconds or something like that. I might have to reset. It's gonna be like, if I can get the head to pop out, jeez. Wow, we're really far behind right now. Not good. The only thing that might save it is the head popping out on the side. Nope. Okay. So we're gonna reset. We're gonna try this again. Yay, resets. Let's go for this again. Hey, finally got it. Okay. First one today. We will take it. Okay. That was weird. Don't usually hang up on that. That was a little bit weird, but I'll take it. It's good. Any place I can stand to get this head to pop out on the left side. Please, what can I do? And again. And we still save some time. It's good. Piranhas in the water can be random, so when I'm flying over them, that's what I look down at. They're not, sometimes they're in different positions, and I'm not sure if it's something I do or. Still moving. It's good. Totally happy with both of those. I'm going to continue to do that. That's a good damage boost, I think. Two times in a row, I've gotten a similar one. That's probably the best way to not lose time there. Okay, we're doing good here. It's exactly at the time we want to go down. We want to go down to 5, and we did 501 on the elevator. There we go. Is that gold? No, not gold. But damn, that's pretty good. 11.35. Ooh. Okay. Let's not screw this up, Matt. Good, we did it. Okay, away we go. Thought I was low enough for that guy, but apparently I was not. That darn ghost is really tough. That one that I bogged on. I'm not quite sure what to do with him. there's that meat again. Ooh. There to screw me up. Oh no. That was not good. Get a dead pixel. That has never happened before. Oh man, we really gotta hurry. Oh, it's gonna be close. It's gonna be close. Ooh. That was a very random dead pixel I hit. Tried rushing it. Well, I'm not dead, but I'm probably gonna... I'm gonna lose time. And I hit? Oh, stop doing that, Matt! Pay attention! This is a really long cycle here. Sucks. Jeez. 12 seconds. I lost 12 seconds because of that. Damn. I was not dead, I just, it sucks. That's okay, we got stuff to do here too. That's the nice thing, stuff to do. Not good getting hit either, because there's no life on this level. There's no health on this level, unless you get one of the bonus stages, which we just don't do in this run. So, it means if I lose a certain amount of life, I have to get health before I can do the skip next stage. Okay, we still have enough. Oh, this is barely enough. We'll see if this actually works. We're gonna go for it. No harm. Have to reset. Okay, look at that. See, just the inkling of a health. Oh, that was a gamble. It's good. So it takes a full heart, that skip. Ooh-wee. Ooh, so close. Well, that's never happened before. Oh, I really need to get more health. In-game adjustments. That's what this run is about. This isn't gonna be enough health. Actually, it should be just barely enough. A little close. No real time saving, though. I think I missed it by one. Yep. Okay, so lost about 3 point. Lost about 4 seconds. Oh, 3 seconds, I mean, that's 3 seconds exactly. Whew. Well, we can still do it. Still have a chance at a PB, that's nice. Oh, jeez. Well, that was dumb. Carelessness. Jumped right into it. Well, let's try and keep meat this time. At least we can save some time on 5 if we actually keep meat. Keep power up. Nope, easy to keep me now. Oh jeez, can't even get through the stage right now. Well, about to take another death here. That one's on purpose. So slow, moving through it slow. Oh, come on, jump! Oh my gosh, losing a lot of time. That's how much that death cost me. Although, in all fairness, my 5 was really fast in the PB. It was almost gold, I think, actually. So, I mean, I can still make this up. It's just, it's gotta happen here. That's not what I meant to do. That's pretty cool. Going. Oops. I think I might have jumped just a little bit too soon or something. That's not the normal way of doing that. But it works. Do that. Okay, good. Just playing it a little safe there. I keep getting screwed, so. Oh, dang it. Well, there's a block missing there. That was interesting. I despawned a block for some reason. Not sure why, but. Oh, do I get a power up hit on him? Nope. Gonna run out. That'd be kind of cool though. Okay, got my extra hands there. Come over here. Oh, missed the extra hit. Dang it. That could have been it. I saved a little bit of time. Missed the cheese by just a tiny bit. We'll see what happens. Anything can happen. It really comes down to the Rocket Man and Drool fight. I can't remember how my round 7 went right now, my PB, so. I'm sure I gotta play. I mean, I gotta play the levels well. That just goes without saying, but. Oh, good random health drop. The stuff that comes out of these boxes is RNG, so. When something does nice come out of it, it's pretty nice. Oh, that was a good jump. Can I do that every time? It's just pretty cool. should be good. Good. Yay! Feels like it's been a while since I've done the helicopters correctly. Just gotta remember to take my finger off the directional pad. Split. My intonation is to go split after a boss. But on the elevator guy, I don't split in 7, so maybe I should, but create some splits for the elevators, but I don't even bother. Although I wouldn't know where my timing issues are. Nope. What is happening there? I'm getting an extra little thing that I must have. I guess I despawn every time before, but now I'm not apparently anymore. It's weird. Totally okay to take some damage boosting there. Now some water fun. Try and not get hit by this, it doesn't matter, but try not to get hit by this explosion, because I don't really know how to yet. Doesn't seem like there's a way quite yet. Wish my jump would be a little more responsive there, too. Nope. That's one of the few places I can try to do a little bit better. But not happening yet. Good. That's some good RNG there. You know, funny, I wonder if you go into the elevator or scrap. I haven't done that yet. I think I should have by this point, but I haven't. Okay, so we're gonna take some damage here. We're gonna get crazy with Ice Queenie. We're gonna take every bit of damage on her. I'm gonna get through her as fast as possible. She can give you a leg where you don't have to get hit, but for timing's sake, we're just gonna keep going after her. We will even take a death. But at this point, it doesn't matter. I have so many lives. Well, that was the death I was looking for. Now I'm not sure if this is the last hit, though. That was weird. If I got her where I was supposed to. Another cycle. Okay, thank God. It's like, oh man, do I have to do another cycle right now? That would suck. That wasn't a terrible water stage. was a little close. See, that's the kind of damage boosting I want. I want to go forward, not backwards. Okay. RNG fireballs. Where they drop, nobody knows. That's an okay one. Well, that probably went to PB. Cannot two-cycle turtle. Unless I get super lucky on rocket. God damn it, that sucks. My own fault. That's my own fault. I screwed it up. Dang you, turtle. Oh, what? Why did it go the other way? Sucks. Don't mind taking damage here. Didn't mean to pause. That's right, I can't get it when I'm invincible. That sucks too. One cycling drool, it's the only way I could think of that I could PB. And I haven't done that yet, so I don't know why I would be doing that now, but you never know. Wow. Okay. Well, the only way I could PB, I said, was to one cycle drool, and I did. That doesn't deserve to be a PB, like, stupid turtle. Round 7 was decent, except for turtle.